Hello, this is our biggest subwoofer, the biggest and the baddest one. It's the VTF-15HMK2. It's about 28 inches deep, 25 inches high, and about 18 inches wide. It's perfect as an end table because 28 inches is still shorter than most sofas. So put this next to the sofa, and the height is just exactly right as an end table. And if you are afraid of scratching the top or spilling water on top, I always cut a piece of plexiglass or smoked glass and put on top to protect it. It'll be beautiful. Now, what's special about this is that we make use of two triangular ports for the low bass. And let me show you what the whole thing looks like. Grill off. That's a big bad woofer there. We have two ports on it. And this makes full use of what we invented, the variable tuning. So in this case, we have both ports open, so it's in the maximum output mode. So it's very high output, a little bit less deep bass extension. And if you want to make it go deeper, then just take one of the port plugs and plug up one of the ports. Voila, now it goes down to 16 hertz. We also have two port plugs. We provide two port plugs so we can plug up both ports and make it into a sealed subwoofer as well. So there's a lot of flexibility to it. And the nice thing here is that we designed the triangular ports to sit in the corners there so that you have the equivalent of a 4.5 inch round port for each one. And all squeeze into this and still have space to put a woofer and everything.